I managed to send the elemental back to the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm gonna make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked him for some reason. He has an army of weaponized drones, Stark technology. He's saying he's the only one who's gonna be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusion that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit down.
Spider-Man's real name is
First Clash.
Spider-Man.